Welcome to my YouTube channel Pradhan IT Trainer. Today we are going to discuss the topic creating and editing a file with VI in Red Hat Enterprises Linux 8. VI editors are used for adding, modifying or deleting text. The different editor used, like in Windows it is used as Notepad and DOS it is used as Edit. In Linux or Unix, the CLI based like EX, ED, VI and VIMX etc. the editor mode, and GUI based it used as Emacs, Gedit, Nedit, Nano, Notepad, Kwrite and Pico etc. We having three editors mode like command mode, insert mode, execute mode. Now first the command mode. To go from command mode to insert mode, we having the following command like small I, insert the text before current cursor position, capital I, insert the text at beginning of line, small a, append the text after the current cursor position, capital A, append text at the end of current line, small o, open new line below the current line, capital O, open new line above the current line, and R, replace a single character at current cursor position. Next we are having command mode copying and pasting text. For that YY copy the current line buffer, 2YY copy the current two line buffer, P paste the copy data below the current line, capital D paste the copy data above the current line, DD delete the current line, 2DD delete current two line, U undo, control R redo, capital G move the cursor to the last line of file, 5G move the cursor to the fifth line of file. Command in execute mode, saving and quitting. Colon W, write change to file without quitting. Colon W not, write change into the file even if you are not owner of the file. WQ, save the file and quit. WQ not, save file and quit forcefully. Q, quit without saving. Q not, quit forcefully. Set number to setting a line numbers. SCNU, the shortcut of set number. SCNU, no number, that is removing the number. SCNONU, removing the line numbers. Colon 84, go to the particular to that line. And $1 as old name, new name, this one is to search the line or end of the file. S for substitute, G for global, C for confirmation. Let's begin our lab session. Here we'll edit the welcome.html through vm command. We'll switch to insert mode, we'll skip file. Then we'll copy the entire file here with the command Ctrl plus Shift plus D. Now to count the number of lines present here in the documents, we'll press Shift colon and the percentage not FMT, 13 lines filtered here. Now the next we set the number. To set a number command, set NU. To go to the top of the line of the page, GG. Next, to delete a line, DD. Next, go to the last line, double GG. Next is command is to jump to the end of the line, dollar, jump to the beginning of the line, zero, jump to the end of the word, E, jump to the beginning of the word, W, copy a particular line while working. Copy a four lines from the current cursor positions, 4 while. Paste the copy line P. Delete four lines of current cursor positions, 4DD. Delete the current word DW. Undo the changes U. Now redo red hat to search a particular word. Now to go to the line number 12, colon 12. Now to go to the quit colon Q. Now again open the file. Here we'll insert, we'll add a new line. For that we have added a line and WQ to save and quit. Again we'll open the file. Here another new line added, for that X to save. Again to, I don't want to save this line, so colon Q, not symbol, forcefully. Again we'll open the file. Here we'll save in another file. The file name is overview.html and quit ls. We can check that overview.html file is present here. So in this way we can use the VM editors and we can edit the file with lots of command. Thanks for watching my YouTube channel and have a nice day.